is one of the best sculptures that really depicted this event.
Absolutely. Uh-huh, I agree.
And this ancient tell the way does of the ties is taking Proserpina
and also seeing elasticity over flesh.
Right.
The Rape of Proserpina. In the painting of Cornelli's court, you will see that Venus, the goddess of beauty, ordered her son Cupid to hit Pluto, who was attracted to Proserpina with his arrow. Proserpina was at the Pergusa Lake when Pluto abducted her. The abduction is clearly shown in this painting of Christoph's court. Her mother Ceres, the goddess of agriculture, went looking for her everywhere in vain, but she found nothing and got angry that she stopped the growth of fruits and vegetables. Now Jupiter, intervening between his brother and grieving sister, divides the turning year equally. And now, the goddess Proserpina shared divinity of the two kingdoms, spent so many months with her mother, so many months with her husband. And finally, Ceres, who is very much happy to be with her daughter again, decorates the earth with abundance of agriculture and becomes the reason of the occurrence of the seasons.